What's up, everybody? How we doing? Hope you guys are good. Me, I'm doing great. So they actually, I don't know if you guys are like me and use tactic.tools, but they seem to change a lot in this site. Oh, we just got in the game. I guess I'll go over it later. But they've done so many updates here, I wanna check it out. There's so many new filters and stuff. Seems pretty nice. Alright, let's get into the game though. I'm down for the gold opener, haven't tried that one. This one is so gambled, you know. The one cost one. Okay, what we got? Wanna try the heavenly yawn comp? Someone in my chat told me that's broken right now. So it's kinda funny. Oh, let's pick up this guy, I guess. So it's kinda funny. I haven't looked in the patch notes too much, but I'm pretty sure they nerfed like Bard, they nerfed Yawn and Aphelios. And if you look at the stats, they are the comps that are still the, you know, best comps, so it's a little bit funny, you know. Let's pick up the mythics, I guess, because we got half a blue buff, so might be, you know, a potential cog angle. Either that or we play around some heavenly, I guess. That's what we have to work with so far. Cog's still good. And I mean, heavenly is good right now, so we got a pretty potentially good opener, right? Or two good options. Oh, we're gonna have to go for, I think, the Story Weaver here. Maybe that was incorrect, but I think it's worth picking that up. Oh, Prize Fighter is so good. Problem is, I need to be strong for to get value from that. And I'm really weak here, like I don't have anything to play, so either I wanna do it, but it just doesn't make sense, right? I mean, I guess it's just inspiring then, use a random augment, right? Yeah, I guess. So that's mythic. We either have that or we have Story Weaver. Don't know what's best here. Do I have anything to slam? And not really. I guess I chill right here. I have so many pairs. I don't want to level up. I want to get some of the pairs upgraded, you know? Okay, actually, we have so many Story Weavers, so I think I'm just gonna say bye to Mythics, and I'm gonna play around the Story Weavers. I'm gonna do that then. Probably should have kept Kado, just 2-star and all of that. Death Blade and Decap? Sure. Yeah. You just got a Garen as well, so I'm gonna play around that. So, we're gonna do this. And, I mean, pretty sure it's always the Sunder Shred one, right? Pretty sure. And then we're just gonna make 20 here. Do this for now, just play around the econ. Have a pretty weak opener, right? So, just gonna do that. I mean, honestly, I'm just gonna slam adaptive just so I slam something. It's a random tank item, I guess. Can put it on Galio later, I suppose. So, need to make 20 here, of course. Hopefully I kill something. Oh, That's a bit unlucky. It's fine. So we need plus one of something. Do we have altruist? Well, bruiser is always nice. Gonna go for that. I'm down. I'm kind of just hoping I hit, you know, either severe or Garen 2, because then I would be in a decently good spot, you know. By the way, I don't know if Storyweaver is good right now. It probably is, right? Probably is good. Let's put in the comp, though. And then, what do we play? I think we play Diana. And I think we play, I mean, Lee Sin, but that's a lot later, right? Am I missing some of the Storyweaver? Alright, Zoe, right? Yeah. Something like that. Hmm. IE, I guess, sure, just get a free cost. Well, oh, apparently IE is bad. Oh, maybe I shouldn't jump for that. Apparently IE is bad. Is he good on? Oh, oh, that was not good. It's fine. We'll get some other item then. That, all good. Could actually play Exalted here if we play like Tom Kench for Bruiser and we play Severe and plus one. I don't know if the plus one probably is. Oh, we can play Morgana, but it's a bit too late maybe.
In darkness, we find ourselves.
Oh no, I'm contested. Oh man. Wait, I'm 77 HP already? Oh god. How did that happen? At least I have like 40 gold. But I mean, everyone has that. Oh wait, they don't. Alright. So at least we have econ. We have good econ. So we can cope with that. But I have like pairs on everything. It's the, I think that's what we're losing. And I have like bad slams, you know? We're just gonna have to stabilize stage 3 and somehow we're gonna have to be able to go to, you know, level 9, but it seems like everyone's playing Storyweaver here. Don't know what I think about that, you know? I've seen 2 people and then there's me, so there's 3 people playing Storyweaver right now. Hmm. Pre-level, should I do it? Honestly, yeah, I'm down. Might not get severe, but I can get Syrah. Could also just play around Bard instead. Hey, what's up, Matt? Hey, what's up, Caitlin? How's it going? Yeah, it's going good. I just started, so I'll see how it goes. Oh, there's like 3 people playing Storyweaver in my game right now. So it's a bit crazy with it. So I'll see what I'll cook up. Probably have to, you know, play another comp then, right? I mean, I just got a really good Storyweaver. Or I mean, it was my best opener, but apparently it was Giga contested, so I'm gonna have to figure something out here. We could just play Bard. I don't think anyone's playing Bard. I don't have like items for him though. Is Bard still good? He should be good though, shouldn't he? Let's see. I'm trying to look at the stats. Is Bard good? Where's Bard? Bard. Let's see. Bard. Restart. Okay, Bard is still good. Alright, the comp is still good. So, honestly, let's just go Bard then. Because we have most of the units, the Story Weavers we need for Bard, right? And with Bard, Little Buddies is useless, right? Crash Test is just good, I suppose. No reason why that would be bad, right? Definitely better than healing orbs. Oh, Bruiser? I could go the Kai'Sa Bruiser build. I mean, I think someone is should be playing it though. Because they're building like Shoujin, so they're probably going for that, I guess. Okay, let's just play Crash Test so we're not committed to anything. Dryad Warden? Okay, but he's kind of sick here actually, so let's play Gnar here. Just because I don't know what I'm playing, I guess I'm just slamming Steadfast. This is like every game I play. Yeah, I remember you told me last, or yesterday, everyone's contesting it, so yeah, I feel you. So, we'll see what we'll cook up then. Maybe you can learn something. I mean, I don't know if I will, or how I will do this game, but if I do good, then maybe you can learn some how to transition or some. Wait, I just got Lee and Zoe though. I mean, in that case, shouldn't I just play this comp? Like, isn't it just huge? I mean, I just got it this early now. And I got Soraka. I'm pretty sure he plays Soraka here. Or maybe that's the Bard comp. Maybe I'm confusing them. I mean, getting Lee this early, isn't that just insane though? Heck yeah! Nerds teaching nerds. That's what I'm saying, man. That's what I'm saying. Bringing out the tech right here. Lee doesn't do a lot though before I get, because he only works with duelists, so it's he comes into play when I have like, or I guess when I have Diana and when I have Irelia, right? But again, Lee is Lee, so maybe I just play him for Lee, you know? Actually, let's see. I mean, that's another Lee. Might just get a random 2-star. That would be kinda insane, not gonna lie. Oh, he took it. Sad. Honestly, Zoe for 2-star. I mean, I'm down. Just get another copy. And I mean, Deathblade can't be bad, right? Play on like severe until I find the Irelia. Yeah, I'm done. Oh, Ashe. But doesn't Ashe suck? Oh man, I have so much gold. My god. Okay, if I level up here. Okay, I'm pretty sure we're always level here. We really want the 5-streak, no? So what can I put in? I could put in that for Trick Shot. I mean, it's probably better than Lee right now. Or we can do this. I mean, Dryad, doesn't do that much. Alright, let's just do this so we get in Trick Shot. Because we're slamming DB on Severe, so I think it's gonna buff the damage a lot here. Hopefully I win this so I can make 40. Otherwise, I guess I'm selling something. Okay, yeah, I'm happy about this. This guy transitioned into Kai'Sa as I expected, so we're not as contested, right? So that's nice. I got to play three-star Yana last night. It was so fun. Oh yeah, I heard about it. I heard about it. It seems a lot of fun. Yeah. But you were... I remember you told me, like, that you lost a lot against Yana and stuff. And so, at least now you're playing it instead of, you know, facing it. I didn't even think about it, but I really like inspiring, because... Or, I don't know, does it... Target dummy, does it count as a unit? If it counts as a unit and it gives the inspiring epitaph, it's just a broken combo. I don't know if it counts though as a unit or if it's just like a target on me. Okay, I'll try to see if it gives the shield. Because if it gives the shield, that's so broken, man. Okay, let's see. Oh, it actually... Oh, I couldn't even tell. I think it gave the shield. Oh, my Swedish English came into play there. This is Swinglish. It's more fun to play than to fight her. Yeah, I feel you.
Some call me evil. Shall I prove them right?
So we free. I mean, that's probably useless now. Probably not worth going for that, if I'm gonna be honest. I'm down to hold it though, just in case. If I get it for like 3 or so, who knows? I'm already level 8? I mean, what's going on here? My god, this Econ opener is giving me so much gold. I'm gonna be 9 soon? That's kinda crazy. Oh, I wish I had like Tom here. Tom would be insane. I feel like I'm lacking frontline, but I have 2 frontline items and I have epitaph and I have target on me. So maybe it's fine that I have so much backline and like no frontline. Ooh, can we get through this front line? This Yasuo is not dying. Oh, this Yasuo is just a giga tank, man. My god. This guy's not dying. No! Oh, yes, Wandering Trainer. What did he get? Faded Umbro? I guess you just play around Faded with that and you play 2 Umbro, I guess. Ooh, wait, that's kind of good when he gets set. Because set is both Umbro and... faded, right? Balance budget? Nah. Everything must go. I think it's not good as last augment. Probably better early, right? I mean, if I get Irelia with this, that's just insane. But I mean, what's the odds of that? I'm down for just gifts then. Oh, that's nice. Okay, we're putting you. Upgrade. Wait, how do I fit in Lee here? Maybe that. I lose it though. I lose my trick shot. I mean, I'm pretty sure we have to play around Dragon Lord over it though. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's better. Kinda sucks losing a trick shot though, not gonna lie. I mean, it's also just nice getting, you know, Gifts of the Fallen, because I have 2 target on me, so I just get more value. Oh, no way. Oh, that's nice. Lee 2 just like that. I'm down. I also got this. Who did I put that on? I mean, I guess ribbon. Oh, we only have 1 ribbon. Okay, so we can't do that. Getting kinda low HP here. Hopefully I win like 1 or 2 fights before the stage is over, or I will be so low. I mean, lead 2 isn't that pretty big. Shouldn't he go crazy here? I hope he does. Come on, Lee. Yeah, come on, Lee. Oh, never mind. He did nothing. Oh, God. The Silas is gonna demolish me. Okay, we're kind of in trouble here. See if we can tough it out. I'm down for Saya. Definitely down for Saya. Otherwise, I'm down for Riven. Saya is crazy though. Nice. I get Altruist. And I think he gives something else. I forgot what though. Putting like Wukong here, I guess. And like, I guess Rakan or like something like that, right? Maybe we hit a random. Okay, let's see. So who do I guess I do that. I mean, do I care about Bruiser? I think 3 Dragon Lord should be better, no? Kinda close though. Not sure. I could slam Even Shroud here actually. I mean, probably should you slam it if I'm gonna be honest. Probably should you slam it. We're mostly AD anyways. Alright, I'm down. I'm down. Oh, wait. I forgot we have this Talisman of Aid, so it's kinda. Oh. It's fine. I have a Reforger, so when I sell. When I sell her, we can use reforged item, it's fine. Okay, we lose like one more round and then we're gonna Giga Spike stage 5. And then we win out. Trust. Past 9. Probably not a good strat, but... I thought I got like, I hit like all of my 2 stars, so like what would I even roll at level 8, you know? Probably just damage. IE. If I'm a psychopath, I could level here. Means one round before the minions. Probably chilling. Yeah, we could just chill, honestly. Fine. So I kind of want to reforge with Even Shroud, so I can't really waste. And I don't want to slam IE, it's like bad on our LA apparently, so. Oh god, this guy seems strong. Okay, at least let me kill some units so I don't just take infinite damage here. Please. Okay, nice. Okay, nice. I'm down for that. I'm so down for that. That's a very good... If I win it, it's so crazy. If I win it, it's so good. Oh, that's so huge. Because now I have one more life. Otherwise, I would be at 1 HP pretty much. That's so big. Oh, we got Galio. Nice. I'm gonna have to keep Riven for a little while. I might have to dupe her. I mean, honestly... Yeah. We might have to dupe her if I don't find another copy of her. As you wish. Do I ever play like 4 Dragon Lord? I mean, if I don't hit anything else, maybe. Oh, I got the remover though. That's nice. I like that. Okay, I'm gonna need to be faster. I have so much to do. Okay, okay. Alright, alright. Okay, I think we should actually be stable here. I think. Okay, I'm gonna have to slam IE anyways. I just wanna get free items on our... It might not be like BIS items, but like, I just need free items on our rally, right? Because that's... She's our carry, right? Might not be this, but I think it's fine. I think it's fine. And IE guard breaker is a really nice combo. I like that crit. I mean, it would be nice to try to go to like level 9 here. Or level 10. I can play Janna. Get like 4 Dragonlord in. I don't know if I'm strong enough to do it though. That's the thing. Pretty sure it's always Rakan and not Xayah, right? Unless I'm playing severe carry, and I mean, I'm not doing that, so... I mean, I should beat this guy. He's basically my board, but no Irelia item, so... Shouldn't I win this? Oh, wait, what? I'm losing? Oh, no. Okay, now we're gonna have to roll. I thought I was stronger than I was. Okay, we're 1 HP right now. That's not good. Channel
the spirits, I feel closest.
Oh no.
This is necessary.
Oh no. Oh wait, I didn't put in all of... Oh, I'm trolling, man. This is why I'm losing. Oh wait, why did I put it on her? I can't even play her, I just realized. That's fine though. Okay, I mean, Yuder, we're never playing him. Okay, now I have 7 Story Weaver in, that's why I was losing. How did I forget that? Oh, that was such a troll. Probably one last fight with 7, right? Oh man, that's such an int. Okay, now we're good though. Now we're good. Yeah, we're never playing you. Can I put out anyone else? No, okay, let's just sell you then, so we make econ, I suppose. Alright, I rally up Carousel. I rally up Carousel. Okay, what else we got? Oh, I mean, it's not a lot of good stuff here. Is there like a Lee Sin item? No. I mean, I guess I'm taking this. Kinda sucks though. Is it ever Nashor's Lee? I mean, honestly, I think the Nashor's on Lee is... I mean, it's definitely not good. Definitely not ideal. But we can just slam it on Rakan instead then, I suppose. Okay, let's just give it to Rakan. Maybe it was Lee just because Lee is Lee. Aw. Okay, we're one off Irelia. If we hit Irelia 2, we should be strong. We should be strong. We're one off. We're one off right now. Maybe I can high roll it. Oh wait, am I just dead? Oh, I might just be dead. No! Oh, we're dead. Whoa, this is a close lobby, man. Everyone's like 1 HP. Okay, maybe I should have just pivoted when like everyone played it, you know? Yeah, my bad. I should play like Bard or something. I was too contested that game. Like everyone was playing it. I don't know why I went for it. All good though. Dang. Alright, I think it's time now. I'm actually gonna look the patch notes because Still haven't. So we can do it together. Oh, it was 10 days ago. Still haven't read them. All right, let's see. Oh, they buffed the blue kale. Oh, is it a blue kale angle now? Play like Zoe carry with blue kale. Maybe that's something. Oh, they nerfed it back. Okay. Yeah, they nerfed like Bard Yone, but they're still like the best comps, right? So it's a bit funny, right? Twin Terror. They disabled it? No! Why? Y'all have issues with YouTube live chat recently? My messages you stop through midstream and I have to restart everything. Oh, yeah, that sucks, man. Damn. I'll see if it's happening for me. I don't know. Is it just my chat or is it like different chats as well? I'm wondering, is it like something on my end or like something I can fix or something? Or is it just like on all chats you have that issue? I haven't noticed it. Like, I have a lot of issues, but it's like it's on my OBS. Happened on other streams too. I don't think it's your fault. All right. I mean, that sucks. Do you have to like just go out of the stream and go back in, or do you like have to restart like everything? Because that seems kind of annoying. You have to restart your PC? What? Doesn't even fix it? What? Oh, that's annoying, man. Does it happen on your phone or is it used on your PC? Maybe, I don't know, maybe you don't want to do it, but maybe you can try like another browser or something. I just got a 2-star cog.
Never a dull moment.
And I got half a blue buff. Oh, please don't play cog, my guys. If cog is free, I'm down to play cog. I don't think we're playing Story Weaver here though. I've tried it on my phone. If it happens again, I might try that though. Or you haven't tried it. I see. Because that seems really annoying, having to restart your PC. I thought you meant like you have to restart your browser or something. It seems really annoying to restart your entire PC and all of that. Let's see, Kog'Maw. Hextech. I wonder if this item is good. Okay, apparently this is like one of the best items on the Radiant ones. Okay, let's give him that then. I mean, I'm down. I don't know if it's just like low data, could be, but maybe his heals infinite. Okay, let's put the comp in. I'm done for the rerolls. Get the Kog'Maws. Don't really care about two costs here.
Never a dull moment.
It's annoying, the worst part that I'm missing stuff and it seems like I'm ignoring the stream. If I stop responding, you'll know why though. yeah, don't worry. You don't have to worry about that. I understand. No worries. I mostly just think it's annoying for you, right? Having to, you know, reset everything. That seems like, you know... What's the right word for it? You know, you have to go for a lot of trouble, you know? Oh, Kog, come here! Yeah! I bet. But it's all good if you have to reset. Oh, that's a nice shop right there. That's what we like to see. Look at that shop, man. Oh, that's so nice. Could you slam the Sunfire Cape here? Kind of want to hold for Nashers. But also, we always want a Sunfire, so might as well slam it for now. Yeah, the game is looking really good. Looking really good, actually. I'm in a really good spot. We just... gonna need to hit our units, right? And then we're chilling. I don't know if I'm winning this fight. I hope I do, but if I win it... I'm pretty sure I have to sell Bard. No point in holding Bard. You're just gonna ruin my econ here. Yeah, let's sell him. Even though he's mythic, you know. I'm not gonna play him for a while anyway, so might as well sell it. By the way, I wonder how much is this healing? 1400? Alright, I can see why it's good now. You just get a lot of frontline, right? It's like getting, you know, 3 war mugs or something with these items. And he also gets infinite AD and AP. Oh, that's such a nice encounter. These encounters are so good for reroll, by the way. That's really lucky. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Almost bought that Nora. That would have been bad. 3, 6. Okay, we need to sell for econ again. Alright, there we go. I like that. Oh, my board is looking good now. Yeah, you said it was looking good so far. It just got even better. This is the run. Yes, sir. This is the run. This is what we have been looking for right here, right now. I'm glad I slammed the Sunfire. I think it's what won us the last fight. And now we got a little win streak, you know? Got like plus one gold, I guess. Big. Oh, what's up, man?
Yes.
So I guess now is when we put in Mythic, because we want to get it stacking during the minion round, so we get it faster. I mean, I played the Kate before just because, you know, it's stronger, but now we should put in Mythic, right? Oh, that's nice. That's nice. We need to roll the other items for the Nashor, though. Yeah, we need to roll that. This for a bow. We need to roll this for a bow. Come on, bow. Come on, bow. Come on, Mort. Ah, no. Just slam Gargoyle. I don't like Gargoyle though. We have so many tanks, so it's like, it doesn't really make sense. You want the Gargoyle when you have like one tank, right? Okay, let's just slam this on Cog. We're always building an Ashes on him. Anyways, right. We can level up. We're gonna level up naturally next turn anyways. So I figure, let's just level here then. Make sure we win the turn, keep the win streak and all that. Because we're gonna get, you know, level 5 shops even if we don't level here. So might as well. I'm just hoping I don't get, you know... I'm hoping I hit my units and it's not one of those cases where I have to choose and pick between my units. Because there's so many free stars you're rolling for in this comp, so if you don't free star them like one at a time, you're in trouble, right? Stationary is good. Heavy hitters is really good. Heavy hitters is so good here. Yeah, Mythic gives more HP as well, and you free star units. Isn't this like the best augment in the comp? I just realized. I'm pretty sure it is. Like, this augment is crazy with Mythic, especially with the free stars. Alright, this is just insane, by the way. My god. Is there any reason to roll here? No. No reason to roll, actually. Zero reason to roll. We don't have any upgrades that we can hit. I mean, I guess Cog, but it's like two away. So I guess I just chill here. Oh no, this guy's contesting. Please no. Please not contest. Oh, wait, I need to update my sub goal. Where do I have it? Okay, let's see. How do I do that? No. There we go. Alright, now we go for 650. Nice. Oh, one off. So now we actually have a reason to roll here, right? One off a three star. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I feel now though, because I don't want to go below like... Actually, we have a five streak. Oh no. Ah, okay, we're one off show as well. We're one off show. Okay, I'll sell Nico then. Okay. Okay, this is actually pretty fine, right? This is fine. Hopefully, I just don't hit a Kate here. That would suck. Because then I can't buy it. I mean, it doesn't matter. I guess it's not the end of the world if I don't hit Kate right, but it would be kind of nice hitting Kate as well. Okay, this Gunblade item is insane. Like, they show where this cog should 100% be dead. But it's just healing so much. Okay, yeah, let's check how much it healed there, because... 2k. Okay, that's like 3 Warmogs. Oh man, that's just crazy. And it's like an early fight, not a late fight, you know? Oh, that's cog. No, don't take it. Yes. Okay, surely no one takes a 1 cost. Yes. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, that's so nice. Okay, so now I don't have to worry about, you know, getting infinite pairs. Or like units I can't pick up. Oh, that's huge. And I rolled a bow here. Boom. So now I'm just gonna build up Econ. I think I'm strong enough to win now, because this Cog is a beast and he just got 10 times stronger. 3 star and the Nashers. Looking good. I guess I should get away from the Yon. And next turn we're gonna get the Mythic buff as well. And Heavy Hitters is insane on Cog here. Oh, he still got on my backline? Oh no. Okay, it's fine. It doesn't have the damage. Nice. This is like a little tip for you guys. Like, let's say it's in the late game and you're on the carousel. You have both a Gunblade and a Warmogs. Sometimes you actually get more tanky by building a Gunblade than Warmogs, just because it heals more than what, you know, how much HP Warmogs has, you know? So this is basically like a tank item, right? Or a frontline item. I mean, we could just push levels, but I'm like one away from show, so shouldn't I roll until I at least hit show? And then I level up, I think. Just because I'm one off. I mean, probably should go for like levels and all that, but I'm like one away from show, you know? Would be kind of nice to hit him. I think like when you get Cog, you can basically just level up. You don't have to roll for other ones. Oh god.
Never a dull moment.
Travel awaits.
That was not a good roll down. I mean, I'm gonna have to slam something here. Okay, let's build a steadfast. Steadfast good. I mean, adaptive, we could build a... I kinda want redemption on him. Yeah, I'm down to go for redemption on the guy. Or like war. Okay, we can just roll the items, I guess. See what we get. Okay, shouldn't Baboom be broken? Because Pog has like zero mana, so he just gets the Baboom all the time. Pretty sure that should just be completely busted. Okay, there we go. I think we're gonna level up now though. Do I wanna slam like a TG? Oh, we can do better. We can do better. Look at Kog right here. This guy's a beast. It's like the final artillery. Such a waste. 9k damage and 4k healing. My god. And now I'm just hitting Malphite now when I leveled up. Oh. Watch. Hold on to this. Okay, maybe I roll for it then. Oh! Nice! There we go! Well, maybe I should try to get a... Oh, maybe I should get a... Ionic on Shodan, just cause... Oh, I kinda like Ionic, just cause... Show or Kog is AP. Okay, maybe I actually care about that more than Redemption. Yeah, I think I care about it more actually. Man, I just need to slam something, I can't be sitting on these components. I'm too indecisive. Testing for my phone? Alright, let's see how it works. Let me know. Let's put in not here. I mean, I have Pandora so I can take anything, right? Let's try to get Annie's for the gold. Yep, nice. Put in Huey so I don't miss it. Where are you? There you go. Okay, we got Spark. Sweet, it works. Alright, there we go. Here I am, you saving the day, you know? Tech support and all of that. I mean, no reason to slam decap. I mean, if I had UA, sure, but... I mean, we're level 6. We're not gonna get him for a while, right? Oh, looking kinda close here. Oh, never mind. Yeah, it's not close. We're good. Okay, apparently the Radiant Gunblade is just crazy good on Kog. So if you guys get that, be sure to slam it. It's like the best item. I just got it randomly from Pandora, so I checked the stats on like the best radiant items and it was the top delta, so that's kind of perfect. Oh no, not the Zephyrs.
Oh.
You're helping more than YouTube, that's for sure. Okay, I'm scared people are gonna Zephyr me now. Okay, what if I do something crazy here? I have a secret strat on how I'm gonna avoid the Zephyrs. Okay, I have a strat. I'm gonna avoid all the Zephyrs. Can we do this? And there we go. He's positioning here. All the other ones are in the corner. And now Kog'Maw is completely untouched here. Oh, that's perfect. Should I hold on to this? What can I spam? Some tank items, I guess. I mean, not that many. Okay, I'm just gonna roll the items. Your shops have been crazy though? Yeah, they have been really crazy. Or, I don't know if it's the shops. Okay, the shops have been crazy, but what's even more crazy, it's the encounters. Like, the fact that I got these encounters when I'm playing a reroll comp. I got three rerolls, and I got three rerolls on the other encounter while I'm playing, you know, reroll. I mean, that's just crazy, you know? Okay, redemption, good enough. Let's just level 4 a booster here. Always good, right? Okay, I'm just gonna do some weird position. Just so I don't get Zephyr'd. Because if my Kog gets Zephyr, I think we're kind of doomed, right? So I'm just gonna position like this to make sure he's not... Alright, there we go. I mean, I guess it kind of worked, right? Oh, I'm still losing? Uh-oh. I mean, I guess it's kind of bad putting Cho or Kog here, because he can't, like, snipe the backline as well. But I think we should be fine, still. I think we still should be fine. Like, even my backline ain't dying because this Gunblade is just healing infinite. Yeah, let's land that. We already have a redemption. Probably not. No, I mean, you kind of don't get the value if you build two of them, right? Because you already get the reduction, right? So, I'd rather just have a Warmox, and that's exactly what we got here. Perfect. And now, what we do is basically, we just try to go 9, put in Huey and Naught, and should be a win out. Oh, I mean, now I can position normally again. I'll have to fix my position, I kinda trolled it here, but we're fine, we're fine. You're the main character of this match? Yes, sir. I'm the main high roller. I like that. We got the Mortog Blessing. By the way, this Morgana is just feeding me infinite mana. Just poking my, you know, Kog'Maw. He heals it up anyways and he just gets the mana. It's actually perfect. I'm like, please, Morg, ult me more. Ult me more. Okay, what are people playing? So this guy's playing some Invoker shenanigans. It's kind of cool. Oh, Lilia carry. I like that. I haven't seen someone pull that up. He's actually second place with it. Irelia 2 is always scary though. Poor Porcelain. My god. Yeah, I don't know what this board is, but I'm kind of scared. Oh, right. I need to fix my thing. whatever, something like that. I mean, this shouldn't be any problem. I think we're... This guy never beats us, right? He hasn't freestarted anything. Yeah. Or I guess fresh, but like, who cares? So we should be good here. I feel like games end so fast. I don't know if it's just me. It's like, I feel like the game hasn't even started and it's like, people are, you know, dying. Same as last game I just died, you know, before the game started, you know? Are games just faster this set or am I tripping? Okay, what we got? Nico for potential 3-star could do that. I mean, probably not hitting it anyways. I mean, that's just a random tank item. Kind of down. Otherwise, Shiv is decent. I mean, it's just a tank item. Maybe we get, you know, Nico. Probably not, but... I'm down to get the Heart Steel anyways. To get my last item for... the boy Malf right here. One away from a random K3, I'm down. Honestly, I probably should play not over this guy. Don't know why I played that. Gonna be honest, this is definitely better. Probably put my big tanks here though. I kind of want Cog here so he snipes their backline, but I want my main tanks in front of him so he doesn't die randomly. So I think this is good, because now I think I can snipe the Kayle. Because Cog gets more range and stuff. And the sniper, so I think he can just snipe the backline if he ults like a few times, so... Oh wait, I'm just getting demolished here? My god. Wait, come on, Cog. Come on. No! It's fine, we have like 80 gold on our bench, we haven't spiked yet. So, I mean, we might look weaker than this guy, but he has 0 gold. I have 100, so I still have a, you know, a ace up my sleeve, you know? Yeah, games do seem to go quicker this set. Maybe everything's just overpowered. Yeah, I guess it's because people play like early reroll and stuff like that. Maybe they deal like more damage to each other or something like that. I mean, that's my theory. I don't know if it's correct, but that's what I'm guessing. Seemed kind of logical, so. Gonna go with that. Oh, hopefully Kogi just snipes this Irelia. That's a 2-star Irelia with 3 items and a Banshee, though. That's actually scary. Oh, that's actually scary. Woo! Okay, she can't kill Cog though fast enough, I think, because he has the healing. So maybe he survives it? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's such a Gunblade dip right there. Any other item, I think this guy beats me. Any other item, he beats me. Because, I mean, he just healed 7k this fight. Probably like 3-4k on himself. And, I mean, he has 2.4k HP, so... It would be dead if not for that Gunblade, so... Yeah. Good stuff. And this guy healed 2.5k. I don't think Malphite has healing, so I guess all of that healing comes from... Kog'Maw. That's basically his entire HP, so... It's like I'm getting plus one... frontline... 3-star tank, you know, it's kind of crazy. Oh, I got a dupe? Alright. We just got Caitlyn. Just like that? Okay, I'm actually high rolling so much. What is going on here? I'm just gonna go out and say it. Okay, since I have so much HP, I'm not even gonna roll here. I'm just gonna greed for it. You know, so I get a bigger spike. I'm not even gonna use my dupe yet. Because what if I hit like a random Caitlyn? Then I keep using on like Nico. Probably not happening, but... I mean, I have so much HP to play with, so might as well... Try to go for Giga cap out in case someone is like really strong and I need to cap out, you know? I mean... Then I'm kind of down to just go for TG on Kate. We're gonna freestar her. Just give her like 2 items. Can't be bad, right? Could debate this what Bruna ends, but... I don't know. Getting two items kind of nice. Pokes a beast. 13k, by the way. My god. By the way, guys, my augments are so crazy. Heavy hitters with Mythic is something I very much recommend. You get more HP from Mythic, and you usually 3-star stuff in Mythic, so all of your units are pretty much gonna be above the threshold, so they're all gonna get the AD and AP bonus. So it's just infinite value, and I like Baboom on Kog. I mean, he has 20 manas, he casts all the time, so he's gonna get that activated so often. Just infinite value now. I will use my Caitlyn powers to summon a natural Caitlyn. Alright. I mean, I'm down for that. I won't say no to that, you know? I actually lost it. Alright, so we're gonna have to spike to beat this guy, but I think we can manage that. We don't have to panic. Don't have to panic. I could go 9. Or 10, but okay, I'll chill one more turn. I'll chill one more turn, and then I'll figure out what I'm doing. We're probably not going 10, though. Probably gonna die before 10. Okay, I have a strat we can do, though. I think maybe Coke can snipe the backline here. Maybe I use win health. I don't... Oh, he changed side, actually. He's smart. He's smart. Okay, yeah, we're not going 10. I'm gonna need to roll for my units. Alright, let's do it. I mean, I could. Do I have 2 lives? Gonna be close. Oh, he took what I wanted. I mean, GS. Oh, wait. That's a Nico. Oh, my God. My God. Okay, there we go. Heart is empty without empathy. And we put in you. Travel awaits. There we go. 7 Mythic, just like that. And okay, now we can actually go level 9, right? And let's put the dupe on you. Let's do that. I mean, we got UA now, so we can 3-star Kate as well. Okay, now I actually think I can go 9. Or 10. Oh, wait. Never mind. Okay. Never mind. I still got demolished. Oh god, okay. Okay, there we got K3. I mean, might as well level up anyways. Put in Rakan.
Wouldn't wish my fate on anybody.
Okay, let's see if it's good enough. Is it good enough? Oh, this guy is so strong. My god. Okay, maybe it was just stay at level 8 and roll for like 2-star UA or some. Maybe that was the play. Okay, what can I do to make my board better though? Is Lissandra better? I mean, this guy's just so strong. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if we can do anything. Hmm.
never rest.
My journey's only beginning.
Art is empty without empathy.
I'm guessing it's more tank, sure. Come on, Warmog's diff. Oh. He has so much damage. He's just melting my frontline. Like, I have a giga frontline now. He's getting demolished. Alright, GG's. He was strong, man. Ghostly is so busted right now. Ghostly is so good. I really thought it was gonna nerf like Ghostly, but it's still like the best comp, right? Alright, let's do one last banger. Okay, let's see what do we got here on the patch notes. So they buffed Kubuku, Ka, Kindred, Kai'Sa, Morg, Saya, Lux, Ashe, Soraka, Trist, Qiyana, Diana. And basically, they nerfed, like, Kog, Bard. But they are still really good. Okay, they nerfed Ghostly, okay. But it's still really good. It's still, like, the best. They nerfed Fortune? I didn't know Fortune was good. Yeah, you gotta be broken to be like your Giga Boar like that. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. That's what I'm saying. Like, my board was strong, but... yeah, not strong enough, it seems. What else? They nerfed Gunblade, but not the Radiant Gunblade. That was still popping off in my game, right? Oh, we're kicking it up with the Tom one. Okay, let's get some crazy shenanigans off the bat here. Oh, kicking off with Kate. That's what we like to see. I like getting Kate. Can do so much stuff, right? Senna, Hog, Ghostly. A Moomoo. Hey, run it back.
Never a dull moment.
Run it back. Probably not playing around the Moomoo, right? Okay, this is actually JG for Kog. Alright. I'm pretty sure it's a Kog angle. Pretty sure. We'll have to see though.
Never a dull moment.
Nashers. Alright, it's Kog, right?
A up for a showdown?
I mean, can I win with this board? Probably not. Yeah, let's be real. We're not winning with this board, are we? I wanted to take the augment, but I mean, the augment's useless if... I'm pretty sure the augment's just useless if we can't win, you know, so... I'm gonna take the metabolic here. Because I'm pretty sure we're gonna lose in the early game, so at least we get the HP back now. Can play a little bit more econ and all that. I'm also like... 10 LP from promotion. I mean, I guess it's plot the promotion, so... doesn't really matter that much, but I guess we can, you know, secure the rank up, play a little safe top 4, you know, with metabolic, because it's pretty hard not to top 4 when you're playing this augment. Because let's say a game is like 20 fights, you basically heal 40 HP the entire game. And when you heal that much, you're pretty secure to, you know, get out of 4, right? Because you're just 40 more HP than everyone else. Maybe I probably should have sold my Darius here, made 10. Probably not worth losing Econ for having a little bit of stronger board. Yeah, I probably should have sold Darius here, but... at least I save a little bit more HP this way, so... it's not all bad, you know. Oh, the mana saying on Ahri. Oh wait, she has 60 mana, so she gets what? 2 more cast? I mean, it's still pretty decent, right? I got the boy Malf.
Yes.
Yes. I mean, we could do this, but... Darius just has, like... double the HP of show, so it's probably worth playing, you know, the 2-star. I guess we can play Yasuo. Yeah, I like that. This guy doesn't seem that strong. We might actually beat him. It's gonna be close, I guess. Okay, no, we're not beating him. I don't know why I thought it was close. It's not looking close at all, if I'm gonna be honest. Oh, we killed one? Nice. I'm down for that. As long as I'm not getting, like, gigabad losses, I'm happy. Let's just get our loss streak money. Try to stay as healthy as possible. Get our econ. And we should be good. I'm down for Nashers or a tier. Probably should you secure the tier, because it's gonna be harder to get 2 tiers right. I could slam like Nashers now, but I think blue is just so important on Kog, so even though I don't get a slam here, I'm pretty sure it's worth taking tier. Just cause... item economy, I think you have like 4 of each component that you're, you know, able to hit. And you know, so it, you could RNG and like have low odds of hitting like two of the same one, you know. So it's, I haven't gotten a single belt yet, so pretty easy to just hit one belt and get an ashes later, right? So honestly, I could play Yasuo 2-star here. I honestly don't even think it's worth it. I'd rather just make Econ and keep my lose streak. Like, I don't really care about being strong here. I'd rather just lose. I want to keep lose streak and I want to make 20 here, so... Probably could have killed like one more unit with Yasuo 2, but it's like... It's not worth it here, right? Because it's so early in the game as well. Is Nashus better than Ginsu Kog? Yeah, I think it is. I don't think Ginsu is good on Kog. Okay, so here's... I will explain it. So basically, Ginsu is good on Caitlyn and is bad on Kog'Maw. The reason for it... Caitlyn, all she does is auto-attack and she ults like 1-2 times, so... Then it works really good with Ginsu, right? Because it works well together. But Kog'Maw, he has like 30 mana. He autos 2 times ulti, so most of his time is not autoing. It's like ulti animation, you know? So for him, it's just better to get, you know, a blue buff so he gets less mana. Because then he basically ultis every second auto. So basically how you can view it is Ginsu, high mana, blue buff, below like 40-50 mana. And it's pretty much the same with how you decide on if you should build Shoujin or Ginsu. It's basically, if they have like 200 mana, or like really high mana basically, then it's probably better to go Ginsu. Where if they have just medium mana, then it's better to go Shoujin, you know? It's like Sona from last set, you wanted Ginsu on her because she had just infinite mana. Or you want, yeah. So she was good with Shoujin, but better with Ginsu, you know? Oh, I don't know if I like winning here. I kind of wanted my lose streak, but I guess it's fine. Yeah, no worries. I got you. Coming in with the tech, you know? Bringing out the tech. So it's a little nice thing to know, like, stuff like that. Because then you don't have to, like, learn what is, you know, best in slot items all the time. Because you can kind of figure it out for yourself, like, what should be good and... Oh, that's so nice, by the way. Oh, my days. Oh, that's so nice. Okay, there we go. We got the blue. And, honestly, I'm probably just leveling up here. I only have one cog, though, so it's kinda scuffed from that part, but... I mean, we're gonna level up next turn anyways. I wanna start stacking my mythics. Having one cog here is not good, by the way. Oh, nice. Show got the cast off. That's huge. Oh, the fact that he got the cast off 1 sec before dying is so huge. I'll probably won us the fight, honestly. You must have used all your luck in last game. Yeah, you're right. I guess I can't high roll 2 times in a row. That would be too much, you know? That would be too much. Ascension. I mean, we need some tank item here, right? Or, sorry. We need combat augment, so hedge fund is not good here. I don't know, is Final Ascension? I feel like I don't have a lot of tankiness, so probably you would Lotus better. I don't know if we're gonna even proc, you know, Ascension artifacts. I mean, can't make it work now, so. Is it ever bulk? I don't think so. Nah, it's just you will Lotus here.
Travel awaits.
Stand back! Big strong people coming through!
Let's move! I've got people!
Okay, that was a nice roll down. I like that. Still no cog though. Okay, give me a reroll encounter, please. That would be insane. Holy.
My destination is clear.
I'm down to roll until 8 cog 2. Okay, there we go. Nice. I feel like we need that, right? Otherwise, I'm too weak now. Mana Sane cog. Sure. Mana Sane Kate. Let's give this to you. Let's give that to you. And give... this to you, I guess. Sure. Oh my god, this guy's a machine gun. Look at his casting. He's casting so much. Yeah, look, he is... Oh, that's so nice, because I think he gets more range every second ulti. And with Mana Sane, he's cast all the time, so he got super long range, so he was able to snipe the backline. Okay, but this Kabuku is scary. Okay, I don't know if we're killing this Kabuku, man. Oh my god, what is this? Oh, we're killing. But what was that, man? That guy was a beast. Mythic Emblem. Oh, that would be nice. Okay, I'm down to go for... Never mind. Oh, wait, there's two more. Honestly, this is just... I mean, this is Tom 2 and Nashers. Okay. I think it's better. I mean, it's close. It's close.
Every river ends in me.
Because I get pretty strong now with this. Also got more gold. Like, Spat, I think I have a higher cap, but I'm gonna be weaker for a while, you know. And I'm pretty much playing for top 4 this game anyway, so. I guess there's no real reason to go for, like, the risky play in my spot here. Oh, he missed the ulti because Kindred moved. Oh, not again. I did it twice. Minus 2 HP for no reason. I mean, I guess Kindred reason.
Watch this.
I'm gonna start... Gonna have to start hitting soon, though. I'm at 3 cog at 3-6. Definitely not ideal. But it's fine. Copium. I mean, I'm not gonna roll though, it's like before the minion round, so I guess we just have to shield. Yeah, Fresh was just chilling, man. He didn't care at all. Yeah, he had zero F's given, man. Oh, I actually beat this guy. Oh, Kate crit on the ulti as well. Just one tap dash. That was nice. Such a waste. Okay, I'm getting kind of scared about this Tom right here. this Tom is scaring me. Oh no. Am I getting baited by this Tom? I feel like I'm just gonna have... You know... I don't have bench space. I mean, we're gonna have to start spiking soon, though. Okay, let's just get the anti-heal out of the way. Let's just get that out of the way, shall we? Oh, this guy has Lissandra already. Oh, he's gonna farm so many items. He hit Lissandra at 4-1. Oh my days, he's gonna get so many items. What? Oh, that's broken, man. Pandora's, I mean, we already have best in slot, so no need to go for that. Open a special shop with... I don't care about 4 costs. 1 component? Nah. I don't care about 3 costs, really. Missed connections? I mean, honestly... Oh, I should have probably not picked them up all at once, I just realized. So now I'm in a very weird spot. Oh. Oh, what? All pitch. Early Liss is terrifying. Yeah, it really is, man. I wanna get that. That seems so much fun. Get infinite items now. Oh no, I'm at 7, I'm at 7. Oh! I guess I sell Tom. I guess. Oh, nice. 6 free rerolls. That's perfect. Oh, not like this. Oh no, I messed up, I messed up. Oh, I messed up, man. No! No. I can't pick it up. Oh, I'm gonna have to sell Kate. What else can I do? No. Unless I sell my... I guess I'm my Nico. And we lock the shop. And please tell me I get Malphite from the orb first. Please tell me I get... If I get Kate from the orb, I'm so doomed. If I get... Okay. Please. Don't screw me up, Riot. Unless I get bailed out here. No. No! Okay, so I think we have to sell our Nico here. Oh my god. First Tom and now Nico. Okay, but I have to get my 3 stars now though, because I'm at 4 HP. My... No! No! Oh. Oh, I already got all of them. I'm trolling, man. Oh, I'm trolling. I thought I had... Oh, no. Oh, it's so bad. Oh, no. How does the shop lock thing? Basically, you like you lock your shop, so like if you need to like buy a unit, you can save it until the next turn, and you have the exactly the same shop, you know. Oh my god, I trolled that so hard. I thought I had another like cog so I could freeze-dive. No. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. But people are at level 8. and I haven't even gotten a 3-star cog. Okay, this is not ideal. A little bit of trolling. Destination is clear.
Never a dull moment.
Okay, at least we hit it now. I don't know if it's strong enough though. I'm too low level, man. It's a little bit too late. Oh, not the Giga Kabuku. Not the Giga Kabuku, man. No. He can't die. Yeah, he's not taking any damage at all. Okay, he's actually doomed. What is this, man? We adapt and overcome. Yes, sir. Gonna do my best. Okay, screw this, Caitlyn. I mean, I guess I don't have the level yet. We can wait the next turn. No panic. No panic. Oh?
Such a waste.
Oh, nice. We got the thing. Huge. Okay, hopefully I'm strong now. Maybe I can scam a top 4. Can we scam a top 4? And honestly, I'm kind of down to use level 4 Illaoi. Kind of just need to win every fight here. And maybe it's an Illaoi diff. I mean, we get Ghost Lane for Kate. We get the Arcanist, I guess. I mean, I guess it's something, you know? Not a lot, but a little bit. Oh, nice. Oh, wait, we still lose? Come on, kill the bear. Yes. Oh, wait. No, Kog missed the ulti. Please ulti again. No. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, man. Yeah, if Kog died there and Willy survives, he's just gonna melt my or out heal my show, so. God, that was close. Literally 1 HP diff. That was actually a huge clutch. He's popping off right now. He's performing. Come on, kill the Philios. Ulti the Philios. Come on. Philios. No. Philios. Please. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Wait, there's no way we win that. Oh, that's so huge. That's actually massive. Okay, people are actually getting lower HP here. Oh, that's nice. That's good. What we like to see. Okay, what do I have here? Okay, I have... I guess I take any tank item. Actually, I'm down for a Kade item. I feel like that could be good. Should we get like 100% crit now with this? Maybe it was Warmox though. I'm not sure. Oh. I mean, this has to be better now. Invoker, he also gets like he spawns the dudes, so I get more tanky with him as well. Kind of like that. Or we could go this. I think he's better though. I'm not sure, because he spawns the guys and the front line is like all we need right now, so I think he's better. Because he spawns the low soldier guys, right? That's like 1k HP more frontline. I'm about to go list at maybe 9, maybe. Okay, I'm starting to think that IE was a mistake though, because she does like no damage anyways. I think I need like a mana item on her. Or a Ginsu. Ooh. Wait, there's a lot of good stuff here. Aegis. Honestly, I think it's Randuin's. Yeah, actually, I think it's Randuin's. I think it's too awkward to position for Aegis. We just want to maximize the front line here, so I'm down for that. We basically have zero armor and MR as well, so we get a little bit of that now. Oh, come on, Kate. Snipe the Aurelia. Yes. There we go. Okay, can we kill the Willy is the question. Okay, if she gets the ulti off. Oh no, she didn't get it. Oh no. Oh wait. Wait, no. At least it was a one unit loss, right? Those are some tanky boys. Yes, indeed. We're the tanky boys. Now we're even more tanky boys. Imagine I get Huwei. If I get Huwei, that would be insane.
Such a waste.
I mean, I honestly think I'm leveling up here like a psycho. I feel like we just have to level. Okay, maybe this. Oh, but this is just 7 mythic. Maybe that's better. What do we got here? Let's just take that. No think, you slam it. No think, you slam. Unfortunately, no like item for Caitlyn. I guess it's fine though. Oh no, they're on my cog. No! Oh, why did I have to roll Sonya's? Oh, that's so unlucky. Oh yes.
Heart is empty without empathy.
Oh nice.
Heart is empty without empathy.
Oh, not like this. Not like this. No, no, okay, wait, please let me survive this turn. Please let me survive this turn. I literally hit everything. Just one more round, guys. One more round, please. It can't end like this. I literally hit everything next turn. Yes, no, I don't know. Are we winning? Oh, we actually won. Okay, this right here. Caitlyn, this is when you lock the shop, right?
In darkness,
this is when you lock the shop, all right. Boom. That's when you lock the shop. Okay, we got Huwei 2. Okay, my Kate got knocked up. My bad. I thought he had it on the other side. Tried to bait it out with Lilia. Oh wait, I'm losing?
No!
Oh, maybe I scam my top four. Maybe someone gets knocked out. Yes!
Yes, I scammed the top four. Totally not deserved.
I did so many mistakes this game. I don't deserve this, but we take those, we take those. I say, do I get my rank up? Yes, sir. Nice. GG's.
Woo!
Oh man, I don't know how I got top 4 this game. I inted so hard. I lost like 30 HP for no reason. Like when I didn't get my 3 stars. GG. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. That's gonna be it for me today. Gonna go to sleep a bit late here. But yeah. Thank you for tuning in. And have a great one, everybody. Peace out. Ciao.